Romanian deadlift with kettlebell. Grab the kettlebell with both hands. Stand in a shoulder width stance. Keep your knees slightly out. You will do that by squeezing your glutes. Bring your shoulder blades back together tightly and tuck your chin. This is going to help you maintain a neutral spine during the exercise. Inhale and embrace your core. That will protect your lower back. Drive your hips back to build tension in your hamstrings and glutes and bring your chest forward. Keep your shins perpendicular to the ground. Do not push your knees to the front. Keep your spine in neutral position. Go as low as you can, keep it right. Do not round your back. Direct the kettlebell in between your feet. Squeeze your glutes and come back to the starting position. Exhale. Once you get back to the top, do not overextend your back. While doing the movement up and down, do not let the kettlebell drift forward.